The Super Decision software implements the analytic network process for decision making with dependence and feedback developed by Dr. Thomas Sati.
We will demonstrate how to use the Super Decision software to create a simple hierarchical relative model for selecting the best of three cars. In a relative model, the alternatives are pairwise compared against the criteria. The alternatives in our case are Acura TL, Toyota Camry, and Honda Civic. To build the decision hierarchy, File, New, and choose Simple Network. This simply leaves you with a blank window, or just start building on the blank opening screen. To create the goal cluster, select the Design command. Design, Cluster, New. It brings up the cluster editing window. Type a name and description for the cluster and set the parameters font, text size, color, and if you want, icon. Then save. This way, we create three clusters: goal, criteria, and alternatives.
Now, we add three nodes in the alternative clusters, one for each car type. By right-clicking, I can organize the nodes in the cluster. To relocate a cluster window, click the title bar and drag. To change the size, click on this button and drag. To minimize or expand a cluster, double-click anywhere on it.
Similarly, add the node Prestige to cluster criterion.
This way, we have two clusters, but they are not yet connected. Left-click the connections icon to depress it and turn on the Make Connections mode. We now want to link the Prestige node to each of the car nodes. Left-click on From or Parent node. Right-click successively on Two or Children nodes. The link automatically appears between clusters. You can also use the Design Make Connections command to make links.
The completed model should look like this.